not used to doing my work this time of day and in my own neighborhood. Our neighbor's house burnt down. It was scary because fire trucks were responding just as the bus was coming home, so I thought maybe it was a bus got in an accident, but no. And don't know, our neighbors I think are okay, don't know about their pets. So yeah, the fire's out and everybody's leaving now.